beautiful old German three-quarter violin, 19th century violin by Wilhelm Eduard Voigt, Jr. in Markneukirchen. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chinrest, elder ebony tailpiece, new bridge, and new strings.